And everyone is ready to go here in Berlin at the Olympiastadion.
My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. It is Hertha Berlin, and they face Arminia Bielefeld.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
A look at the Hertha starting lineup.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
Santiago Ascasibar. It's with Vladimir Darida. And it's with Ascasibar. It's with Piontek. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Rietl. Okugawa. On the ball is Hack. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Corner awarded. Now sending it in. Oh, outrageously good piece of defending on the line.
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Suat Serdar, Santiago Ascasibar, Peter Pekarik. It's with Vladimir Darida. Fluency of movement.
Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately.
Cedric Brunner, Fabian Klos. Getting forward. And it is Schöpf. Can he make it count? And still an opportunity. And problem solved for now.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
Richter. And space to cross it. Struggling to keep the ball. Marco Richter. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Could be troublesome. And he takes it on. And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Okugawa. And the ball with Schöpf. Losing possession.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have really dictated the play, but their attacking players lack tempo, invention and guile. Something they need to rectify quickly if they're going to win this one.
And he did well to cut it out. Boyata. And it's with Askasibar. Marco Richter. Well, no luck keeping possession. Prietl. Cedric Brunner. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Okugawa. Prietl. Fabian Klose. Might be able to set up the chance. And it's still on for him. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really good bit of play. Watch how he turns his marker and then has the composure to finish. That's a top-class goal.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I'm sure the manager will be delighted with him. He'll have drilled it into them to keep their focus, keep playing through to the half-time whistle, and it's certainly put them in a good position to go on and win this now.
Outrageously good pick. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Cedric Brunner. Okugawa. Alessandro Schöpf. Close on the ball. Prietl. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Prietl. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Serdar. And it's with Mittelstädt. This looks promising out wide. And players waiting in the centre. Boateng pulls it back. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick somebody out with that cutback. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Rietl. Okugawa. On the ball with Schöpf. Joachim Nilsson. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Alessandro Schöpf. Oh, great defending. Santiago Ascasibar. Kevin Prince-Boateng. Options in the middle. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw-in to come. Alessandro Schöpf. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Jovetic.
Well, these players must be motivated. The crowd have been great. Can they now get the winner?
All even, but will it stay that way? But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Fabian Klose. Okugawa. Now, let's see what they can do here. And he read it well defensively. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Chance to cross, and a throw-in forthcoming. Amos Pipa, and the ball with Schöpf. Fabian Klose. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Robin Hack. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And there's the referee's whistle. These two sides cannot be separated. Oh, outrageously good piece of defending on the line.